Yeah, I guess so. Just in here? What is? I don't want that. Waves too, huh? Like a portal up here immediately. I like how that thing died after I shot the tracker swarm and it instantly darted to the right. That was great. A lot of purples. Oh. I don't have a key for it though, do I? Dang. Weird. I want to see what Waves 2 is. That's Mega Rocket? What the hell is that? Mega Rocket. Try, buddy. Mega Rocket sounds awesome. Huh. Maybe I won't need. Oh god. Why am I stuck? Like, hello? I was just stuck in the corner. I couldn't move. Sure, why not? I thought it meant it was gonna instantly increase it by 20%, to be honest with you. The hell? The house! We're back! I have to play smarter, I guess. I also don't have anything for this 25% extra integrity, so I guess we should just move on. I need 170 more. I feel like something's wrong with my game. It's like not showing all the items or the ooblets. Show me all the oobs. That's a key. Did I use it back there? Probably not. I don't know what the red ones do besides take damage or make you take damage. There's a key here apparently too. Didn't I get one? What was the blue thing I picked up then in the game? Or not on accident, but you go in here. I guess it wasn't a key, I guess it was proficiency. That's okay too. I find the protection thing. Before I get enough for my health, I'll probably take that. Do I really want to go in here? Not really. Not really at all. Nice. You know what? Maybe I'll just buy the, just buy this. Bring you the free one, too, to get into the ice zone. I was extremely lucky that I didn't get hit at all. What does this thing do? Oh, it gets rid of all my... Oh wait, what does it do? What is that one? Yeah, that's what I thought it did. Just making sure. Alright, we're gonna get to the main room, the main big room, and then I'm gonna take a break. I can buy the second healing item too. If it's there. It should be. I'm pretty sure they sell the same exact thing every time. We'll find out right now. Extra bottle up. Alright. Pause. I'll be great to back. Time to die. Damn it, dude. Are you fucking serious? The challenger. This is not gonna be worth going in here anymore, is it? You, man. So that one's spoiled. That one's not good either. Is there something down here? This one's also bad. It's pretty bad luck. I think that I would rather have this one, although Shieldbreaker 2 probably be a good update, right? The waves happen way faster with this one, so oh, there's a hand. You go in there.
Something that shouldn't exist is reaching into me.
So there's nothing to do with this thing? It's interesting, at least.
Something awakens here in the desert's forgotten past. Whatever caused the cycle might be searching for me.
Oh, it is.
Visions and headaches that fracture into future events I've already experienced. I must ignore them and find the means to go deeper into the world.
Lockdown was lifted. Did I kill the big thing then? I must have. Oh. That's a panda? Still alive? This area is ridiculously hard. Bad at this place. Is that good or bad? Do I want that? Oh, is this a vault? Oh boy. It is a vault. How's it going, man? How's the Zelda going? Currently,
hive mind retrofitting automatons, severed wrapping themselves, both failing ascension.
Missing the hook that this gave you? I see.
Severed working together.
Zelda
to
had
reach.
The hook for me. The dungeons still suck ass. Which is unfortunate. You're playing Street Fighter, that's fair. It did just come out. Now Diablo comes out tomorrow, right? You have more fun playing Tekken? Yeah, no, I don't really like Street Fighter them. Oh hey, I need this. Oh, I like Street Fighter when it's Capcom versus Marvel. Oh, you won the Street Fighter key in a Twitter raffle. Let's go. It's pretty cool, actually. Congrats. And not having to pay for it is definitely a boon. If I didn't have to pay for it, I probably wouldn't play it still either, but anyway, but, you know. Oh! Is there another way out here? I feel like I missed one. Two? Maybe it's this one. No? Yeah. I get it. It's way bigger in Germany and Europe. So it is one of the big three, so I get it, yeah. I guess there's no fourth one? Unless it's up higher? The exit's right there. So I'm gonna go this one. I'm just trying to get through this part. I've been at it for almost 2 hours and I've died six times or so. How the hell do you get over there? There has to be something that gives you like a dash extender. How else would I get over there? I don't see a... whatever. Whatever it is, I definitely can't do it right now. Hello, friend. Alright, you're not really my friend, I hate you. What the fuck hit me? Excuse me? What the heck is this? Oh god. Do I really want to try this? I really like this game. I'd probably give it at least an 8 right now. I'm really bad at difficult games. Is there something over there? Anything in the... What is this? Sure. take it. Oh, come on, dude. Dude. I suck against these fucking dudes, man. The other one die somehow too? I have no healing. I don't know, dude. That thing's good. Oh, for fuck's sake. Portal, please! Open the portal! Aim. I have one.
I follow their footsteps. The first key for the vault. Will I unleash the Titans?
So do I have to get the keys again if I, when I die? When I die pretty soon? boy. I don't know, this gun is just good. Time to go the way that I keep dying in, I guess. Don't do it, man! You son of a bitch! there something right here? Ah, glyph. Who shot me with the ice beam? What the hell? That thing can't do it, can it? Ah, there it is. There's the answer. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. Give me my thing back. Did I hit him? Huh? Jesus Christ. I got lucky. Are these both turrets too? Seems that way. My portal. Oh. How many of these can you pick up? Alright, we'll go back up here. Nice. I don't know, I feel like the waves and the portal beam are just too good to risk getting rid of them. Huh? What do you mean? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? What's going on? What, this one? I just like this gun, I don't know. But it doesn't have portal beam. And I have to fight some fucking maniac guy. What does this have? Void beam? I don't like this. What is this? Oh, it's this fucking guy, huh? I really don't like it now. Fuck me. God damn it. Oh, come on, man. Let's be for real here, man. I need to unlock the leech part of it. Key. Alright, you weren't here when I asked the question, I guess, but do you keep the keys when you die, or do you have to do it again? Man, where's the third one at, then? Ah. Where... Jesus, how far up did we go? Good God. What the hell? This is not where I wanted to go, by the way. I think this is... Well, I hadn't unlocked it yet, and I knew that the guy was there. So this is the main room, right? No. Yes, it is. I have to aim. I'm trying to avoid beams of light. Where is the third one? Is it behind this challenge door? Has to be, I guess. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it, man! Oh, boy. This is not the right one, it's that one. Okay. I'm just tied up here, please. Thank you. Be cool. Hey, butts. Oh! Where'd you fucking come from? Oh my god. Don't do it! I have too much to live for. Like, whatever's next. Yeah! Where's wave two? Oh god. Why did I ask? I didn't really want to know, by the way. Oh, that's... I was trying to pick that up. Hello, friend. I saw you this time. You can't fool me. Nope. Oh, I was zoomed in too hard. Oh, not this fucking guy, man. God damn it, dude. Please leave me alone. Where's the other guy? I know there's more than one. He's down there. Behind me now. Oh god. What the f- Come on, dude. Aha! Oh, there's a third one? Oh. Take this, guy. Please go. Go away, dude. Stop it, dude. Yeah, I got extremely lucky. I know, I'm not dumb. I could have came down here, dude. Would have been a smart idea. And they ruined my life, oh no. Oh, is the key just sitting here? Oh no, it's just a... What is this? The hell is this thing? The needler from, except it comes back. I don't think I like that gun.
It's done. The way is open.
At least now I can just. You hate that gun? It's a boomerang gun. The boomerang gun. Well, I'm definitely probably gonna die because, is there a parasite here somewhere? Or are those the ones on me? Oh, it's this thing, okay. Does the astronaut thing even do anything? Is this? Oh. worth it, but if we're going into a boss fight, I definitely want it. Keeps you from dying, does it? Well.
Technology from the gods. Then I must accept the burden.
Accept the burden? Oh boy. Gonna fight a bird? Oh, is this the extra dash thing that I was just talking about? Oh, deeper? Like underwater? I can finally go underwater? Let's go! But where's this chest? That's apparently above me. Anyway.
Water's suffocating embrace. Welcomes me into its arms.
I don't like that. I don't like that you're into going into the water now, lady. Oh, God.
The deepest of the deep.
Percent accurate, huh? What does this do? Oh, is it co-op? Oh, so the boss isn't just happening.
I recognize all of this.
I don't.
And so I know what awaits at the bottom.
Oh, that's the same thing. The bad one. Nice. I don't want any malfunctions. Isn't being underwater a malfunction enough? I don't think that I need to do this. I'm just gonna continue on with the game. God, this is an entire new zone. Oh shit. See, it was called explosive shot. think I'll pass on that one. Something tells me that I should want protection. Maybe that's just me. What have I done? I got them all.
Terminal escape. I descend the final step of the cycle to the fractured sanctum. My shadow follows. Will it serve?
Oh god, why'd I do that? I'm dead. Oh no. My shield broke. I like how the music down here actually fits when the enemy comes. It seems like a shark is gonna come and attack me. How do I get up farther? There's a green thing. It's up farther. I'm not really planning on getting malfunctions, so I should just pick it up, probably. This is a teleportation place. Using this key is gonna damage me. Well, it's a void beam, so I definitely want it 2 seconds faster. What's this? No. Just an ether. God, there's a lot of enemies over here, supposedly. I want them all! Oh god! What the hell was that? Homing burst fire, shrapnel 2. As much as I would like to take that, I'm not doing it. I think we have a good, decent thing going right now. I don't understand. Ooh-wee. Oh boy! Ah, you son of a bitch! Where are you? Where'd you go? The fuck's going on over here? I don't know about crushing it, but I'm playing the game. Fuck. Oh, no, I'm definitely not crushing. Ah, well. Okay, this one's cursed. This one's also cursed. I'm cursed. Oh. Is there like a hub area in here anywhere, or is it just the bottom of the ocean? My God. Oh boy! What the hell? Goodness. Did I actually go, huh? Oh boy. This is gonna end very poorly. They're all cursed chests. No. Gaining or fixing malfunctions? Why would I wanna do malfunctions? Chest right here. Oh. Well, this one's just better. It's the same thing, but better. What does hardened do? Increases protection. Maybe it wasn't better. I'll take that. Are these both? Oh no, this one's not. Oh. Is this just an ether? don't get hit and it's better. I'm trying. Greatly reduces max integrity. I'll do one. Why not? Let's see what it is. What are you? Oh, well. Wait. I have parasites this time, so it's useful. See him. Ho-ho! Was that a thing? No, I don't think so. It wouldn't, I wouldn't be able to get it. Oh my god! Where did he go? Whew. Where am I going? Why am I going this way? Oh, I have to. Oh! That was pretty close, boy! Oh god, I don't like this room. How do I get up there? Oh, God. Can I make it? I can make it. I can make it! No. No thanks. No. Are we going down? Farther? Please stop. You can't do it. Who's next? There's a lot of them. Are you spawning them? Oh, you are spawning them. Jellyfish thing. Yeah, no. I won't. I will. If it had a homing missile, I would have taken the pistol. That one was good. Oh, is this gonna take me up top there? No. Being into stuff for shitty work instead? Oh no. I like this gun. It's helping. I don't want a malfunction. Leave me alone, stupid bastard. I missed. The car. carbine or this specific one. I really like this one, the Hollow Seeker, the Portal Beam. If it could have leash shrouds, it would be even better, but that would be extremely busted given how fast it shoots it. I don't think I want these. It's true. I haven't been looking at my health bar, but I'm assuming that it's saved me at least one time so far. Definitely saved me in the battle against those former race things. I would have absolutely died.
So far down, it's impossible to see the sun.
I don't know what they're called.
When I shut my eyelids, there are scarlet lights staring back.
Ooh.
I dive deeper now. But what if I find nothing waiting there? No. What if the pit continues downwards, never ending, and
what does accelerated do? Goobers, that's what they're called? Alright. Kills decreased dash cooldown and increased fire rate.
Is it return to Helios?
My projectile speed is already faster on this gun, so that makes it even better. Hey, what are you doing? What are you planning to do, bud? Oh god. I don't like this room. Something about it seems off. Oh god, it's... Oh! Oh my god. Take this, guy! Are you fucking serious, man? I don't like you very much. I'm leaving! Dude. This thing's insane, man. Leave me alone, dude. I've had enough of you! Are you fucking serious right now? No. I'm alive because of the moon guy. So, the Moonwalker. Astronaut, baby. Yep, that's right.
Beyond the crack in the world, the sleeper of the deep ascends in dangerous dreams. It offered the hive mind answers, but severed them instead. It offered the severed godhood, but crippled them instead. But it has not yet offered me anything. Why does it remain so?
This looks like another boss fight. Or mini boss, I guess. Yes. Now I'm getting new eyes! Let's go!
I accept this sacrifice.
I can't wait till they reveal that she is all of the people we're getting these things from too. Yeah! Put them on!
Visions of the future, or visions from the past. They are exactly the same.
I can now see luminescent orbs shoot them to reveal hidden platforms. Oh? God. I didn't mean it! What? I'm not good at aiming. Call them. I need backup. Yay! Here we go. Parkour! Right, where's the next one? Oh!
I need to talk. I know I keep putting this off, but everything has gone way too far this time. This is the part where I say...
Something over there?
I'm sorry.
What are you... Something up there.
I feel like I am.
Oh.
I try, but it... Sounds so hollow. What is this shadow inside me?
Did you pick it up?
I felt this before. I can't describe it except that it feels... If I name it... Will that make it go away?
Oh! Happening to you? The other you. Oh, this is the room that I was looking for. The big dick room. You heard what I said. It's the big dick room. Can I buy this? These two? I can't buy this on top of it, which is unfortunate for me, but... Considering that it's probably a boss, that I drop on the ground. What? It's this one. What? What? You mean getting this thing? I don't think it heals you to full. Well,
sunken halfway to depth. The pressure is building within me.
Where is it? It didn't hit me. It didn't hit me. What do you mean? It missed. Take this, you motherfucker. Listen, guy. Who are you? You're like the big... Oh! Fucking Jesus Christ, what the hell? Leave me alone, what the hell? Can't see me anymore. I'm John Cena now. This is a bad idea. Excuse me? Leave me alone, you son of a bitch! This is completely ridiculous. Completely unnecessary, guy. No, thank you. It sure would have. this is not... Fabricator costs are now 50% increased. Well. That was definitely not worth it. Oh well. I was looking for a better one, but it never happened. Where am I? Pylon. Oh, Jesus Christ. Is this the beginning? Please. Nice try, buddy. I can't see anything, though. Whew. Am I allowed to leech life? It doesn't seem like it. Hey, look. Full auto, oh my god. Is that necessary? Or a rocket launcher? Ooh, it's in here. Oh. I can come back to life again if I use this. Where am I going? Wouldn't I want to go over here? Can I not reach it yet? I missed this. I must need a key, some big key.
Would it be safe for me to drive afterwards? I had no idea. But what about prep time and recovery? I'm in the middle of a lot right now, so. I wouldn't want anyone present. No one can know about this. Everyone is overbearing and controlling and...
go. God, this is... Oh my god. No, don't do it! Oh my god. My shield! I worked so hard to get it back. No. I don't know what triggers the shield thing anyway, so I'm assuming just killing stuff at level 5. That's the assumption that I've been under this entire time I've played this game. Its effective range is max, oh my god. Let's go shotgun. What the heck? It's so bright out here. The astronaut. Take this, you son of a bitch! There three of them? Oh, there is. Holy shit, the overload was so quick on that one. What the hell? That was fun. Oh! No. I've changed my mind. I don't want to be in here anymore. Goodbye. I'm out of here. Nope. See you later. I'm out! Oh! I don't want to be here anymore! I made a mistake! Fuck you, you son of a bitch! No, don't do it! Listen, bud. I got a lot of things I'm planning on doing. If you could just stay away from me, that'd be pretty nice. You're full of it, dude! You weren't near me at all! Hey, the key. How do I get up there? I want to go up there.
The jet black skull behind the visor of the astronaut.
Have you?
Recognize parts of myself within those shadows, fighting to be free.
No, where are you taking me?
If it can show the world one face.
No, I didn't want this. Put me back. That's not what I wanted. You'll never catch me. Is there even a way up there, or did I just waste time? If I had a double jump, maybe. Or if I do this, that'll also help. There you go. I figured it out, don't worry. No, it cost aether though. Or ether. Ether. was... Alright, we'll do it. We're going back. That guy's a holy shit, dude. Like, he destroys me in one hit. Probably should have just used the shield item the second time you came in to attack me. It's time to die! Oh, it's giving me a gun. Oh, hell yeah! Well... Wait, can I... Wait. Can I go back? Let me out! I'm pretty sure I already bought all the healing. Doesn't matter anyway because it was way up there. That's unfortunate for me. Well, next time maybe. Come down. That's what it says up there. Here I come. It's a tree! Yo, where's Alex? It's a tree and hentai at the same time.
Pitch black guilt. Guardian of Hades. Do you cast the white shadow?
What is the... What does shooting these things do? God damn it, dude. I'm not hitting him at all. This wind's up here? Oh. God. Something was stopping me. Excuse me, tentacle porn man. I'm busy, alright? So, Davy Jones up in here. Pop! Pop it! What are you doing? Don't slap me! Ophion. Nice, got a giant eyeball. I see your giant eyeball, buddy. What the fuck is going on here, man? Gonna lie, that's a pretty underwhelming boss after all of that. Release me. After the entire ice area and this area, the boss was pretty underwhelming. You want me to go down farther? Without doing whatever this is? I don't have a cube. I don't have a cube, so, is there one down here? Doesn't look like it. Yeah.
As you will.
Oh yeah, my controller's almost dead. Forgot about that. Should probably plug it in. But quite a while ago. Alright.
I remember everything now. Oh. I know why I deserve to be here. The crash. That's why I belong. It's always the crash I return to.
Look, it's a car. Or it's Alan Wake. Oh, this thing. I know you. Be fighting you now? Oops. Okay. Oh. That's like 1 second away. One step away. We're going on the brain. We're stepping on the brain. There's still a path we have to take at the, first place. Yo, what up, dude?
Are you the one who brought me here? Is this what you wanted me to see?
It's the octopus. I'm gonna get DMCA'd now.
he's a white shadow.
It's not good. Pretty bad. Listen, I'm not falling for it, man. What? What do you mean, what do I mean? You expect me to believe that they're gonna put the easiest boss at the end of the game? Come on, man. I'm not buying it. There's a whole other area that I didn't go to before. I needed the water boots. New Game Plus? Cool cats on the lawn. I'm the cool cat on the lawn. Well, shucks. Excuse me? Why is that person's nickname Toaster? I think we need to call these people and figure out what's going on with them. Because they are hot. Ah, I see. It makes sense now. Yeah, it's extremely obvious. I don't know how I can... Not the credits. Oh no, they put Jim Ryan in here. He didn't even do anything. I don't believe it. Look, it's the astronaut.
My birthed destruction.
My gun!
I am destruction. For the cycle to end, I must not just remember.